Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, just here doing another video, another YouTube video. Glad you'd be along with me. I want to talk about this story that's been in the news since 2018. You might have heard about it. It's called the Chris Watts case and the Shannon family. The Shannon family and the Chris Watts case and the Shannon Watt family and the Chris Watts family. I'm going to try and bring closure to this video, and this will be not mentioned anymore. I'm going to try and bring closure to both families. I'm going to try and do this in this video. So I seen an interview with the Shannon family. They did an interview or a press conference a year after this was all happening. So folks, I'm going to bring closure to both families, the Shannon family to the Chris Watts family. So I'm going to try and do this. I'll definitely, I'm treading on eggshells here, folks. So they don't want me to mention this to my subscriber base, but this is essentially closure to both families, so you guys won't have to talk about it anymore. So bear that in mind, folks. I'm going to bring closure to both families. Here we are in 2021. You might have heard about the Chris Watts case that was on YouTube videos, all YouTube videos. Last night, of all nights, it was apparently with a three-year stench. They call it a three-year stench. Since that horrible, case with the Chris Watts family. And, you might have heard through the videos of YouTube videos. I heard through YouTube videos myself, about a year ago. And, I'm going to bring closure to both families, the Shannon family and the Watts family. So, the way I'm going to do this is, this will be my final thoughts on the whole situation about Chris Watts, where he's at the moment. He's now in jail, folks. He's now in jail, in case you're wondering. That's his status. He's now in jail for a long, long time. Almost 87 years. Long time. You might have heard me saying he killed his wife. He did kill his wife, and then two children, an unborn baby, I think it's called. And folks, this will be closure. This will be a video called The Closure. We want to have closure. So this will be... I want to bring closure to the family, the Chris Watts family and the Shannon family. I'm going to try to do this in this video, and we won't talk about it anymore after this video. So I tell my subscriber base to let your people out there to not talk about it anymore, just like they said in the press conference. We're not going to talk about it anymore. This will be the final video, the final closure of the entire case, the entire Chris Watts case. And the Shannon family, to bring closure to both families, to really do that. They're hurting. They really are hurting, folks. It's no joke. When I saw the press conference, he told the people out there in the world to not talk about it on social media, any social media platforms. So it's like I'm walking on eggshells at the moment here, folks, due to the fact that I shouldn't be talking about this, but. I'm going to bring closure. That's the thing I'm going to get out of this, is I'm going to bring closure to the family. So this will be my final thoughts on the whole situation. And what the Shannon family wants, a lot of people out there on social media, is not to talk about it anymore. Because it's like disinformation. It's because of disinformation out there in the world. And I kind of agree with that. It was disinformation out there. And you're doing basically a disservice to everybody else that's on the platforms. So it's disinformation, I think they called it. And so I'm going to bring closure to the family the best way I can at this very juncture. So it was a terrible incident. It was a very much terrible incident. I didn't expect a lot of dads around the world don't do this kind of thing. And not every dad out there is a monster. Just bear that in mind, folks. Not every dad in the world is a monster. He doesn't go out there killing people. Okay, so bear that in mind, folks. So I just want to put this as a closure video. A closure video for the family's sake to the other family's sake. So I'm going to bring two families, basically closures, on the whole situation of the Chris Watts case to the Shannon. Rest in peace, Shannon, in the afterlife. Everybody misses you. In this lifetime, along with your two daughters. So folks, this will be the closure video. It's like we bring closure to the two families who are reeling over this. They're heartbroken because of the situation of all those videos that were on the YouTube there. And they said a lot of disinformation out there. And the word they used was disinformation out there. And I'm going to say it several times here, folks, about the whole situation of that. And folks, I just heard it through YouTube videos like a year, almost a year ago after that. And it was disgusting when I heard about the Chris Watts guy, the actual guy, the Chris Watts as a human. He lied. He really lied for the whole thing, which is a bad thing in itself. Folks, I examined the whole damn thing, and he really did. He really lied, folks. He took a lie detector test. It was in one of the videos. Basically, I'll tell you this much, folks. Had to get his dad to talk about it. At least I'd get it out of him. And that's sad in itself. So he kind of freely admitted it. So folks, this is pretty sad in this situation. So it's 3 years, almost 3 years to the day, folks. Remember, I'm trying to bring closure to everything up to this point. So this will be my final thoughts, the closure video of the situation. And the family doesn't want anybody on social media talking about it. But it's like walking on eggshells here for me. Because it's hard for me to put another video out there without, unless there's new developments on it, or new stuff we haven't heard out there. But anyway, this is like putting up the caution tape, and I'm not kidding, folks. I'm walking on eggshells just to let you guys know out there. So I'm bringing closure to two families, and I'm telling my subscriber base to not talk about the Shannon and the Chris Watts case. The family of the Shannon family doesn't want the subscriber base, the social media sites to not talk about this. So this will be my final thoughts, my closure, as you will, of giving you the benefits of doing the closure video. So this will be the closure video, folks. I won't talk about it unless there's some new developing, some new breaking news out of this. Then I'll start talking about it. But until then, I'll stop all communications of it, just so you people know out there. Right after I put this video up, I'll stop everything about this case, okay? I had to dig deep over just to do this whole entire thing. So there you go, folks. This is basically a closure video, what I'm doing right now. So I'm basically walking on eggshells and bringing in two families to closure. If I could, I'm just letting them know I'm doing the closure. I'm not gaining anything out of this video, just so you know. I'm not gaining anything in this video. I'm not the third person here, folks. So I'm going to try and bring closure to the two families. And just let them know that Shannon, rest in peace in the afterlife. She's gone now. And one of my YouTubers went to that gravesite, to the gravesite of Shannon. I'm not going to mention the YouTuber's name. I'm not going to give them, like, recognition or anything like that. But they went to the gravesite and almost said, may you rest in peace kind of thing. It was heartbroken for a lot of people around the world for that story to come to light on YouTube videos and stuff like that. And I'm going to try and bring closure. Just the family definitely need closure on the whole thing, the whole entire thing, when it happened 3 years ago. So I'm going to bring closure. This will be the closure video. I'll put it as a title and my final thoughts on it. And so I'm going to bring closure to the family. That's one. And a little bit of updates about the whole situation, the case of it. And if there's new information or stuff that we haven't heard before, I will talk about the next video. But until then, I won't mention it anymore. I'll tell my subscriber base we won't talk about it anymore, about this one. So it's going to be hush-hush about this after this video is uploaded. So folks, That'll be the deal. I want to make a pack of this. And, you guys are sold. I'm going to do you guys are sold. So, yeah. I'm going to do this will be a closure video for all you subscriber bases out there. And, that's, I don't want to gain out of this video. And I'm not trying to make money out of this, but I'm just letting you guys know I'm trying to bring closure to these two families. I think the Shannon one of the Shannon family members did a press conference a year after that this all happened. And so yeah, it's very heart-wrenching to talk about it, folks. It really is. It really, really. I just saw first time ever the press conference of it, and I was heartbroken what I've heard from the Shannon family side of things. And I'll make a pact with myself. I won't talk about it anymore after this. And if there's new information or new things we haven't heard since the videos that were already up on YouTube, I won't talk about it anymore. I'll make a pact of it right after this video. But I wanna try and do is bring closure to the two families of this case. I really do. And if it brings closure to the family, I've done my job. Until then, I just think that it was sad all around. 3 years ago, can you believe it's 3 years ago? It's so heart-wrenching, really it is. So folks, this will be the closure video, and I'll put that in the title. So my final thoughts and the closure video. Well, there you go, folks. See you on the next video, guys, and I will bring up another topic of something else. We'll be talking about this one for forever and ever. This will be the closure video. And I want to bring closure to both families. I'm trying to do that. I don't want to gain, I'm not making money out of this. But I want to bring at least a little bit of sanity in people's lives. If you know what I mean, folks. So there you go, folks. I'm trying to bring comfort to the two families that they're reeling over this. And I just saw a press conference, first time ever seeing it. I'm not joking. So here we go, folks. Thank you. Appreciate everybody. Hope you learned something here. And this will be my only final thoughts of it forever and ever. And the closure that the family needs, desperately needs. And that's my closure. If I bring closure to the family, to both families, I did my job. I really did. So this will be the last time I talk about guys out there. I'm going to try and tell my subscriber base that this will be the last time I ever talk about it. And that's it. My final thoughts and the closure. I'm going to say that right in the title. I'll put that right in the title.